So you brewed yourself a nice cup of coffee in your Breville dual boiler or your Sage dual boiler, and you don't remember what your shot time was because it just disappears too quickly. Well, here's a little hack for you. Press the up button and you will get the reading of your last shot time. Check my channel out for some more coffee content, some more Breville dual boiler content, and other fun stuff. See ya!